your money where your mouth is, kid.
The history of rap, they've never seen such prominence.
Settle a score with rhythmic metaphor.
Now I'm in the limelight cause I rhyme tight.
Hottest in Canada.
Welcome to King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. Right now we got a crazy battle, $400 on the line. I'm your host Ryan PvP, I got my boy Gully the Kid with me.
Yeah, big Gully, rap it to your right, introduce yourself.
Yo, it's Red Faction lad, this is my first battle with White Bread, I've never met this lad before. I'm not really into drinking beer, shit on anyway. King of the Dot, bitch, what were you?
Rapper in my lap, introduce yourself, man.
White Bread, masturbating in front of Satan. I need to take a fucking vacation. Okay.
Alright, man, you got a minute over here.
Yo, first off, I'll beat you up like Chris Brown did to Rihanna. Then I'll fuck your sister while I'm watching Hannah Montana. And then go home and fuck your mom like Miley Cyrus and say, sorry, mother, now you got the AIDS virus. Cause I'm sick and I'm infected. Your rhymes ain't injected. I'm so sick and I'm ridiculous. My real name is Nicholas. White Bread means I'll slash your head. Fuck your mom, cause I'm pre-med. Lyrically, I'm divine and I'm ready to shine. Coming with a machete and a 9, a Mac 10 and 11. Sending you and your crew to heaven. Yeah, put your hand like that. But you ain't a real rapper, you ain't fat. I'll get you jacked, lyrically crack smacked. Like you ain't got nothing in your drink. But I'm fucked up and I need a mink. So I'm rapping to get rich and have sex with your bitch. Cause she looked at my dick and said, oh shit, it's bigger than anything you've ever seen. Call it the Big Dipper. And then I flip her pussy and I say she got flipped like Flipper. You can't rip this. When I do the quickness, so ridiculous. Looking at your chicken like she should be on my neck, hit list.
Yeah. Yo, I'm glad we're battling today. I could use some cash for a King of the Dot sweater. And I met with his fan club last night. His mom never looked better. Let's get down to business. This clown is chickless. This nitwit dipshit couldn't get his dick licked if he had a stick shift Porsche with a shift kit. Yo, your fucking face is whack, dude. Do you get tattooed by Matt Hughes in the bathroom till it was past noon while you're taking dicks in the ass too? Are you fucking gay or something? Looking like a Danish muffin, Lane McLovin, who obviously came for nothing. Yo, you look like Pitbull, except you're broke with no guts. And we know he'd be a cop if he wasn't allergic to donuts. We heard about your dates, man, and all you do is bore her. You take her for a horseback ride until you're out of quarters. Yo, dude, we all know who's a fraud. Here's some fucking news from God. You're a fucking loser, dog. If you can do it, anyone can. Face it, dog, your shit is weak. It's time for you to spit your verse. The crowd could use a little sleep.
Ow. You got a minute over here. Ready? Yo, hold the fuck down, man. Alright. Do it.
Okay. Your rhymes are pretty funny, but you know they're written. Why the fuck am I battling this chicken who shouldn't be spitting? A matter of fact, I'm a beast and a gorilla. I'll have you running like the Japanese when they see Godzilla. I'm sick and I'm a thriller like Michael Jackson. I'll have sex with the girl and she's not relaxing. Because she said your back throttle doesn't get her like a full role model. I don't know, I'm fucking up like your mom when she takes my dick in her mouth. I can't rap, so I put the sperm in her mouth and say spit it out. Bitch, I don't want you to swallow my children. Because actually, this faggot Red Faction, he will never make a million, a billion, a trillion. You're talking like your name's from a video game where you're gonna get played like Max Payne. I'll bring the pain like House of Pain. I'll be jumping around. Why the fuck am I battling this clown in my fucking hometown? This guy ain't a real rap, he's a joke. I had sex with his mom and said, yo, look at my dick and do a line of coke. Then she sucked it and she did it real fast. Then I fucked her in the ass and said, this how you do it, full throttle with the gas.
Time. Red Faction.
Yo, check it.
Yo, hold up.
Yo, this broke bitch came here with Poe Rich with no whip, and he's like, guys, I don't think they're gonna laugh. Well, no shit. This guy sucked on 3 cops, 3 cocks, longer than 3 Glocks, wire than 3 blocks, for a longer time than I've been waiting for detox. Please, Zach, there's no way you can box with me. He still pays for sex, cause he can't get cock for free. You'll get mocked for weeks, cause your talk is cheap, and I'm your grandfather today, so you'll get clock for free. Yo, you're not doing home invasions, more like homes on homes, renovations, past frustrations. This cat's a fakist. He's hard at work on a Harvey's grill, throwing parties after work like he's Harvey Milk. This kid is fake. I snatched the food from his dinner plate, and in rap, he's more out of place than Chris Bosch on figure skates and lip gloss on Triple H. Hold up. Yo, I'm here for the hell of it, man. Quitting rap, I wish you would. His shirt says I rap to prove you can. His says I rap to prove you could. I feel bad for this cat. He's the wackest chump. He used to suck at rap, but he turned it around. Now his rapping sucks.
Hot battle, prove yourself edition, volume 4. We going right now to the judge's decision.
What up, man? King of the Dot, prove yourself edition. Got the judge's decision. Goes to my man unanimously, Red Faction.
Yeah.
Good battle, man.
Respect.